finally, super tidy world. No more. No more. Have I seen Mario walk like that at all? He's like.
really solid.
With random sprites. He walks like. He's like. He's like. Bye bye. Oh, this is so babyish. Oh, wow.
That stupid machine won't even take orders. Only perfectly crisp dollar bills.
Please don't use that dryer. There's still some hope of rescuing your socks if nobody turns the dryer on.
Laundromats always seem to have broken tiles. Those washers are all being used. They're not big enough for tablecloths anyway.
This is the one side.
This machine won't accept.
Peach's face is so fucked up. Yoshi's more
okay,
or less okay.
So that's how it
ha-ha.
Fine. I'll get you some nice crisp bills somewhere. If any dryer lint catches on fire, I'll know what to reach for. You never know when you might need a hanger.
Fine. Found a bottle.
Sonic can run on his head. I don't know what the hell is happening. I've never played this, so I don't know what the fuck.
Oh! Not for you.
Whoa.
I'll definitely.
Now this is the good shit. Individual communist. Communism made easy. Start by farming potatoes, then get farmers for automatic.
There seems to be a lot of animal-themed blocks in here. I should get one of those for my. Some of it, I know. People can be very particular. Aw, those bears look pretty snug. If you plug them in, they make a soothing white noise that helps baby sleep.
Yep.
Whoa. Those baby shoes are cute, but 80 bucks? They're imported from Italy. I wish those hats came in my size, but
It depends on what normal match means. Like, for example,
so, if a baby wears it six times before outgrown, or it's about $10 per wear. Stop thinking like that. If you plug them in, you make a simulated engine sound. You know, for realism. Sounds, wonderful.
And prophetic. I'm kidding.